In this video, we're going to graph the equation for y equals 1 over x. And we're going to start out with the graph already completed and kind of work backwards, see how we got there. So why don't we put values in for x, figure this out, see what we get for y. Let's just start with 1. So if we have 1x, y equals 1 over 1, that's just 1. So we have 1y, and we can graph that. We go to x is 1. And y is 1. And you can see all of these values here, x will be positive. So we're going to do positive x's first. How about if x is 2? Well, y equals 1 over x, y equals 1 over 2. So we have 1 half. We go to x is 2 and up, here's 1, so 1 half. X is 2, y is 1 half. That's our next point. Let's do one more. How about 3? So if x is 3, we have y equals 1 over 3. That's just 1/3. And we can plot that point. We go to 3 and 1/3. It's about right there on our graph. And we could also put fractions in. Let's make this a little smaller. So let's put 1/2 in for x. So y equals 1 over 1/2. 1/2 goes into 1 two times. 2 times 1/2 is 1. So we get 2 for our y value. So we go to x is 1/2 and 2 for y. And you can see that's on the point. You could keep putting points in and they would all be on the line here. Let's take a look now though. What if we have negatives for each of these? So if x is negative 1, we have 1 over negative 1 and that equals negative 1. So y is going to be negative 1. Likewise, all of these here are going to be negative if x is negative. And if we graph them, say negative 2, negative 1/2, negative 2, negative 1/2, they are all going to be a mirror image of this line here. So that's how you graph the equation y equals 1 over x. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.